How's it going, guys? I'm Abraham, then we are back. And we're doing a reaction type video to, it's called, what, Top 10 Movie Jump Scares. I did a video before that. I'm just going to put the two clips where I jump scared in, and then I'm going to do this. It's basically, I didn't know it was the movie thing. I just saw it at the end. And yeah, I basically, a few comments had the same reaction I did, to be honest. So yeah, just enjoy me not trying to flinch for this. For this video, it didn't work out very well. So yeah, if you guys end up enjoying, know it, do like, subscribe, share, notify yourself, and upload my brilliant content by clicking the notification bell. Remember to spread the Neptune word like a virus throughout your whole community, especially to the people you dislike, to make them suffer. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers! No, bro, that actually would make me shit myself. I'm gonna die, isn't it? The lights out of this fucking animal. There he is. Damn, son. Why? Fuck you. What's this? This looks more interesting.
Listen, guys, this is fucking pointless, all right?
Yeah. That's where you pull out the Glock. you shoot whatever that was. Nah, you pull out the fucking Glock. You come close to me, I'm whooping your ass. Damn, Ghost is doing an ass reveal. You don't walk towards that, you walk away. I'm a man's man, I will still tap that, and I'm just kidding. The Borderlands. I wonder if some of these things are set up. Holy fuck. What was that? Why would you walk in the fucking forest with a flashlight? Nah, no. You just don't do shit like this. It's so stupid. That's how you get killed. Forget ghosts. All the psychos are your enemy at night. Not a fuck. Not a fuck. That's where you turn around. Not a fuck. Never in my life. Brother, turn around and run. Run the other way. No, just run the other way, fam. No, don't. It's gonna pop out of that hole, you know it already. I've watched enough horror movies, that thing's gonna pop out there. 100%. Now he's behind you, well done. You are trapped. VHS 2. I think I once used a VHS. Why is the place so... Where's the cable management? Okay. Better than Valkyries, though. Fuck that shit, I'm ill. No, this house already looks fucking haunted. Why? Leave. Run. Be ready to fight when you turn around like that. Your coffee's gone now, or your tea. And you just go pa pa pa. Run. Run. Run, bro. Hardloop. Run. No, he deserves natural selection. He deserves to die. And it was my Glock. Behind you. Behind you again. I'm calling it behind you again. No, another Borderlands. Oh yeah, there we go. Why would you find these places and why would you actually go into them? Hey, that's where I was in my, what's it called, series. What was it again? Kingdom Come Deliverance. There's the church. I'm surprised those tombs aren't like damaged and shit. Looks like people actually have a sense of pride in it. No, don't.
The fuck?
Run, don't walk towards weird sounds. That's like movie 101. You run if you hear a weird sound. For fuck's sakes, why did the dog scare me more than the previous videos? This looks like some Pablo Escobar shit. Nah. Eric, not scared, polite. What? What the fuck's this? Oh, I think I remember this thing. Wasn't this the Swedish thing they based Don't turn off the lights. What's the movie called? Off. I remember it was like a whole Swedish meme where they just if they turn off the lights, it's like a naked woman standing there. With that button on you, and if you turn it on again, it's not there. And then that's basically how they made that movie. They took inspiration from that. Is it me you're looking for? Caroline dead. She called upon Satan. Don't do that. I would beat your ass if that was my child screaming at me like that. I don't care if you're a demon or not, you would get absolutely smacked. This looks real for some weird reasons. Is that just one of those fake
What's that?
Ghostbusting
What
things?
is? So detecting magnetic fields will pick up any hidden speakers in the walls larger than like a pair of earbuds.
Why are they wearing vibrators on the side of their heads? Why are they doing that? Why were the churches so small back then? Why are there cubbies? I'm so confused. This guy just shat himself when he heard that sound.
Are you two making that noise? You're scraping off paint.
No, these things are just weird. You don't go there. So they actually had like cubbies to sit in. Well, stand.
I got you, Deacon. I got you.
That's real friendship right there.
Yeah, I'm looking right at it.
The quota experiment.
Yeah.
What the fuck's the quota experiment?
Okay, yeah, hold it. Just come get it tomorrow. Alright, thanks.
I'm watching this video and just not reacting. It's the dog made me react more than anything else. Giga Chad, you're right, the untold metal battered bowling
still stuck in the closet. That's why I'm so pissed off at the world and hate everybody.
Stuck in the closet. Oh, so he's not gay. Oh, so he's gay. What can I say? If I hear thing like, I'm not going to check it out. I'm going to run.
Is that you?
You don't check out weird noises. Either it's a thief or it's something else. And you don't want it to be either of those. So you just ran. You just lock yourself in a room with your 12 gauge. Maybe your minigun. I don't know. I'm going to buy a minigun when I'm... So if someone breaks into my house, they did. Imagine that. Someone breaks into your house. You're just there like... shooting them through the bathroom door. I'm South African, I probably shouldn't be bringing up bathroom doors, right? If you get it, you get it. He's on the shitter. Dome, look at that car. It's a beautifulness. He's not even walking around with a weapon. Please take a weapon.
Oh, Jesus. Make yourself at home.
Don't mind the open grave. Red let you know if it was for you.
That's fucking ridiculous. Insidious.
What's happening to Renee is real. I've seen it for myself. I came today because last night I had a dream about this place. I was in this house, but it was late at night.
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps. This is not good. I'm getting goosebumps. That's like my predetermined rule that something's gonna scare the living fuck out of me.
I knew I was asleep in the dream, but I could feel that someone was awake in the house. I went into Dalton's room.
No.
There was something in there with him. It was standing there in the corner.
No.
I asked it, "Who are you?" And it said, "It was a visitor." I said, "What do you want?"
It points to the child. It's death. Death came before the child.
I can still hear that voice.
It's coming. The music went away. I fucking knew it.
What?
I fucking knew it. When the music goes away, the cry of the owl. Another movie. There are a lot of movies in this like compilation. I did not expect it.
Since I've broken up with Greg, things
seem Oh, it's movie me. Jump scares. I thought this was fucking real.
You know what I mean? Do you?
His two brain cells are trying to comprehend what do you means. He's just like,
no, I know what you mean. Sounds nice. I'm the opposite. I just walk around in a daze sometimes, you know. Like I'm still asleep. It's like I'm in a bubble or something.
Mm.
Be nice to get back to the real world.
Yeah, it would be nice, right?
Oh. Bubbles can burst.
Look, I haven't been totally honest with you.
You're just gonna pop now.
I'm not kind of married.
Kind of?
Yeah, I'm getting a divorce.
Oh. So it's okay then?
I really don't think that's a good idea.
Because my wife's here and she has a shotgun. That actually scared me. Okay. Yeah, that was like top 10 movie jump scares. I don't know when this thing was uploaded. Those are some old ass videos. 5 years ago. I like how the only actual scary video is the one with the dog because it's so unexpected. The other ones are ridiculously predictable. Yeah. That's actually fucking accurate. Yeah, I agree with one of them. The dog. The dog was the scariest one out of all of them. So yeah, in any case, if you guys end up enjoying me just jumping around and shit, I'll probably put the clip of the two ones just back to back to see me actually getting the shit jump scared out of me, and then we'll watch this video. Yeah. But in any case, I hope you guys do. If you do end up enjoying, no, like, subscribe, share, and notify yourself, and upload my brilliant content by clicking the notification bell. And I hope you guys just enjoy, because that is the most important part, and hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers!